decided to enter the Archer's Edge trick shot competition. I'm going to be using my Bowtech Fanatic 2 as well as some gold tip series 22 arrows. Pretty much what I'd like to display is timing and accuracy. I have an XS Can that's going to be swinging in front of the target, so I'd like to hit the XS Can and the bullseye at the same time and see if I can pull this off.